four more questions. You will give me answers, and then in turn you will earn spins. And this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. We're ready.
All right. Last year, she was voted the most influential woman in the U.S. government, and she's the first woman to sit on the Supreme Court. Andy?
Sandra Day O'Connor.
What's her last name? Is it O'Connor, Kirkpatrick, or Reagan? Jani?
I'm going to say Kirkpatrick.
All right. And what do you think, Peter?
It's O'Connor.
The influential Lady Justice is Sandra Day O'Connor. Right. Correct. Andy goes to three, and Peter gets a spin. Kirkpatrick was in the U.N., right? Did I get a spin for that? I just thought I'd ask. I thought, okay. According to the Los Angeles Times, as a rule of thumb, how many days is it safe to keep leftovers before throwing them away, Andy?
3 days.
Is the correct answer 3, 2, or 4, Jani?
I'll say 4.
4 days. Peter?
I'll say 3 days.
3. You shouldn't keep leftovers longer than 4 days. Jani gets herself a spin. Okay. Third question. In William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet, our two unfortunate lovers were none other than Romeo Montague and Juliet whom, Andy?
Capulet.
Is the correct answer Capulet, Christian, or O'Connor? Jani?
Capulet.
Capulet. What do you think, Peter?
Capulet.
Yeah, I could have said Kirkpatrick, but that would... Full name is Juliet Capulet. All right. Rhymes. Andy goes to 6, Jani to 2, and Peter to 2. Fourth question. Think quick. According to tradition, what sport is our nation's pastime, Peter?
Baseball.
Is the correct answer baseball, football, or basketball, Andy?
Baseball.
Baseball. What do you think, Jani?
Baseball.
Baseball. Well, if you ask Boston, they'd probably say basketball, but our national pastime is baseball. Andy goes to 7, Jani to 3, and Peter to 5. And that was the last question. These players are taking those spins from the big board and deciding to walk away bucks. Hang on, we're coming up. This is exciting. Who needs nighttime television? It's where daytime is where it's at, right?
That's right.
They don't give away money like this. What do they know? All right, there's $80,000 up there on that board. One prize worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammy. They're up there as well, and they'll take away your money. Peter at $950, Jani $2,400, and Andy by $38. You have first place, but $2,438, so you'll play last. We go to the player with the fewest dollars. Peter, $950, but 5 spins. You ready?
I'm ready.
Big
okay,
bucks.
Okay, I'm ready for some big bucks. Here we go. Big bucks. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Right. Up to $1,700. Okay. 4 spins. Fetch you up for the last.
Third place. Big bucks. Big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. Okay. That's $3,100. 3 spins. First place.
Big
All right.
Bucks.
He's on a roll.
Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop at $750 and a spin.
Okay.
$3,850, you still have 3 spins, Peter.
Okay.
Here you go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it out.
Hit it, Jani! I'm up!
All right, Peter, Tammy and Whammy both came after you. Got your dollars,
Thanks.
But you have 2 spins left, 2 whammies. Start
okay.
again.
Here we go.
Big bucks.
Big bucks. Big roll here. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop at a
okay.
sailboat. Valued at
right.
$1,015, Peter. One okay. more spin, third place.
Okay, big bucks, big spin. Big bucks and a spin. Ready, stop.
Stop at $1,500 okay. and a spin. 25, 15, 1 spin left.
All right,
first
big
place.
Big bucks, here we go. Increase the lead, big bucks. Ready, stop.
Stop at New
okay.
York City.
Woo!
That trip to New York. Has a value of $2,248. You're at $4,763. You have first place for now.
Okay.
We'll go to Jani with 3 spins and $2,400.
Okay.
Ready?
I want $5,000. Okay. Stop.
Stop at move one space at $2,500 or a Caribbean cruise.
I'll take the 25.
You got the 25. Yeah. That's $4,900. You now have first place, Jani. You have 2 spins.
Okay, stretch my leg.
Stop at $2,500. You're up to $7,400. 1 spin left. Jani, you gonna take it? Here she goes.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. That's 8,200, Jenny. You have moved into first place. Now it's up to Andy with seven spins and 2,438. Andy, here we go.
All right, big between big bucks, and stop.
Stop it, big bucks. 3,000 and a spin. 5,438, seven spins, second place.
I'll press my luck.
All right.
All right, big buck now. Again, be good to me. And stop.
Stop at $500. 5938. Six spins left.
I'll press my luck, Peter.
Go again.
All right, big bucks now. Be good to me. And stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. You're up to 6688. And you have six spins. Yes, six spins. Second place.
I'll press my luck, thank you.
All right.
All right, big bucks now, big bets. Come on now. And stop.
Stop at $500. Moving up slowly to Chile, 7188. Andy, about $1,100 separates you and Jenny. Five spins.
I'll press my luck, thank you.
One more time.
Come on, big bucks now, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 7888. Five spins, less than $400 between you and
Jenny.
Best
of luck, please. Come on now, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,400. That did it. 9,288. You're in first place by about $1,000. What are you gonna do with the four spins, Andy? 1,088 ahead of Jenny.
I'll press my luck.
Pressing again.
Come on now, big bucks. Be good to me, big bucks now. And stop.
Stop it, oh, Andy.
This ought to do it.
Andy, that was a lot of spins without a whammy. One was bound to happen, but you still have three spins left, so you can start again.
Press my luck, please.
Here we go.
Come on now, big bucks. Big bucks now. And stop.
Stop at $600. Third place, two spins, $600.
Come on now, big bucks.
Looking for big bucks, Andy.
Come on now. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. All right, Andy. You have $3,100. That's $5,100 shy of Jenny. There's only one prize up there that will get you the lead, and that is the car. If you nail that, you'll win the game. If you don't, you're going to have to get something to give you an additional spin in order to beat Jenny. Okay. Or you can pass it to her. If she whammies, Peter will be your best friend because he'll win the game.
Well,
what are you
going to
do,
friend.
Andy?
I'll press my luck.
Here we go for
please.
Jenny. Here we go.
Come on,
here goes
now.
Andy.
Get the car. Come on now. And stop.
Stop at $500. There's not enough in Jenny. You are the champion today, $8,200. And we'll be right back to talk about your winnings right after this.